like him. There are few like him in a world that's gone wrong. Raw Benavidez. There are few like him in a world that's gone wrong. Master Sergeant, sharecropper's son. Tours in Nam in 64 and 68. Friends got surrounded in dense jungle fire. 12 men alone, defeated right away. Get us out of here, get us out quick. But the copters couldn't make it, left lickety-split. Roy jumped on one, returned to the scene. Four already dead and no one to lead. Roy Benavidez. Few like him in a world that's gone wrong. With just one knife in a medic bag, he made the sign of the cross and he jumped. 10 feet from the copter, he rolled in the moss. It felt like he had been punched. Ran 70 yards to his comrades in arms, the bullets flying everywhere at him. Got shot in the leg, got shot in the face and head. His chances started to look pretty slim. Roy Benavidez. Few like him in a world that's gone wrong. More wounds in his stomach, shrapnel in his back. He kept his comrades in arms and thought of his attack. You can't describe the sheer will he had. The urge to keep going, to keep his friends alive. Most men would have crumbled, collapsed in their blood and died. But Roy kept on going till he was satisfied. Kept up his vigil for 6 hours straight. He treated their wounds right away. Ordered their strikes, he wasn't the norm. Roy Benavidez, human thunderstorm. Where does it come from, this madness and strength? The courage to move beyond all your fears. Where does it come from, this madness and strength? The sheer force of Roy's courage will outlast his years. Roy got them all out, not a man left behind. The dead and alive all returned. He got back the base, they assumed he had died. Body bag and shroud to be sure. He spat in Doc's face, he hadn't succumbed. Sent to Saigon for surgery, his battles were won. Roy Benavidez. Few like